This is 4 buttons to create customized current. Button S, set time and mode. Button M, switch from LED display first to fourth digital number. Button plus, increase. Button F, feeding mode. Auto shut off 10 minutes. Let's begin. First, press S button to switch into time mode. Then you can see display shows real time. Press M, the first digital number flashing. Press plus to increase first digital number. Press M button. It jumped to second digit, press plus to your desired time. Once it's finished, wait a few seconds until the flashing stops. Secondly, press S to back the working mode. Shows number 5138. This first digital number 5 indicates 5 periods of time. 1, dawn. 2, sunrise. 3, daylight. 4, sunset. 5, night. The second digital number indicates power. You can set from 40%, 60%, 80%, to 100%. The third digital number indicates wave move. Classic wave, nutritional transmission wave, constant stream, or random wave. This fourth digital number indicates frequency. You can set from fast to slow, 8 levels. Lastly, press F button to feeding mode, powerhead auto shut off 10 minutes.